Wait a minute. I am recording this, am I, with my voice? Please tell me I... Okay, yeah, I'm recording this with my voice. I got scared a little bit for a second. Okay. Hey, let's continue on forward. Okay. So yeah, we now know that, unless, if I keep attacking her right now, while, I mercy and act upon her, let's see what happens if I do this. Oh no, it does let damage. Okay, so I have to use my mercy and all that shit. Okay. So I have to, mercy her in order to, get her weakened, so that's good. Let's do this. I'm noticing a pattern here. Fuck. That's fine. That's fine. It's only once. Ah! Fuck off. Wait, that was a blue one. I could have just stayed there. I got this. I'm getting my poker face on. Oh man, all right. Ooh, oh, hello. Either way, it's fine. What the hell are humans made out of? Oh, okay, so it just does that automatically. It doesn't need... Okay. Alright, here we go. Fuck. Ow! Alright, time for healing. Oops. Ow! Fuck! Ow! Alright, here we go with the dot-dot-dots. I got this, I got this. Oh no! Okay. Alright. I think it's time to attack her. There we go. Now that's a lot of damage. Always so close to the middle too, holy crap. Ow. I really need to work on the timing on that thing. Shit, why'd I do that? Yeah, that was pretty close in the middle. Ooh, that's a close one. There we go. That was also close in the middle. There. Here we go again. That battle long took like 6 minutes. Holy fuck. Come on, here's your second form. Alphys, Asgore, and Papyrus, I get it. I know Papyrus, I don't think I've met anyone else yet. Let's prepare just in case. Okay. Maybe there's still a chance. Maybe. She's getting to me. I think I'm reaching to her. Undyne's body. I won't give up. There, there's your freebie shots. Alphys. This is what I was afraid of. This is why I never told you. No. No, not yet. I won't die. Nyaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaa I won't. It's getting slower and deeper. I won't. I mean, I beat her, yeah, but I'm not sure if I kept giving her mercy. God, I don't know what the fuck I was that. Did that count as a death? Or, I mean, she was trying too hard. I tried my best, lady. Hey, what's up? I was just thinking. You, me, and Undyne should all hang out sometime. I think you would make great pals. Let's meet up at her house later. Welcome to tea? This is scary. Sans, are you gonna pop up? No. This doesn't look safe. Water cooler? It's a water cooler. A cup of water? Sure. Take a cup of water. How much is that gonna... Oh. Nothing. Okay. It's an item I haven't... The water evaporated from the heat. The cup evaporated too! Huh. Seeing such a strange laboratory in this place like this, you're filled with determination. Man, like... This has been quite a rollercoaster of a ride for a Let's Play. Whew. Okay! So I think that should be it for today's recording session. Like, we've unanimously, unexpectedly killed Udine. And it's been almost 3 hours now, so might as well. Definitely continue to do this. I can't wait to see what's further ahead. Not only that, but I feel like I might be close to the end, considering how you guys say, like, hold on. Considering how you guys say that we're close, the game usually doesn't take that long to beat anyway, so... Yeah, 229 hours. That's roughly around 3 hours and whatever minutes, so probably by the next recording session, I might actually beat the game. But who knows. Anyway, so thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the future of my Let's Plays. It's Basinger signing out.